You might be smarter. Your family might come from privilege. Your daddy might own a company, but you will not outwork me.
Hey, what up, guys? Jeff Rowe, 24 years old, from Chicago, Illinois, and this is my story. Something like I've done, and that's go from not having a clue about how to ride, not having a clue how to jump, and it was middle of summer, to learning how to flip this thing, learning how to do all my tricks, and tricks aside, to actually learn how to ride this thing, that was the really hard part. I'm used to a couple hundred pound dirt bike, and this is far from that. And I guess to go as far as I've pushed it is a huge accomplishment for myself. I never thought I was going to catch on this fast. I never thought I was going to be able to do what I've done in such a short amount of time. And I don't know, I guess I kind of got on a sled and felt at home. After I got the whole basis of riding the thing down, I kind of took off from there, and a lot of tricks came kind of effortless. I don't know, I'm just excited to keep pushing forward and see what I can come up with on this thing. And it's a new start, something I can look forward to for the next, you know, couple of years. My bike's been great to me, but it's time to close one page and open another, and I'm gonna be around for a while. Everything is shining, always gonna be.